Hey, it's Teacher Jeff. We do a lot of visual tracking exercises in class, and that's really just the ability to focus on moving objects and also switching focus between objects. So I put together a series of videos that have different images that all you really have to do is follow the dot or follow the image and do so for 5 or so minutes, maybe take a break, and then complete the rest of the video.